Good morning. It is, what time is it? Seven something. We've been up since, well, I've been up since four. And last night I decided we could take the 5 o'clock bus and get here at 6:15, board our plane at 6:50 and it would be fine. We did make it, but it was, she found it. No more suffering. We made it, but it was touch and go for a few minutes there. It was pretty crowded, but we're on the plane, I'm going, and I'm so excited. Are you excited? So that's an almost. We got an almost and an already. Charging, and I just literally sat on my suitcase, did my makeup right here because what?
It's so cool.
That's full. They just about to blow. So we are just gonna charge for a little bit and then figure out what we're gonna do today. So I'm just gonna say we're in the Hall of Country Music Hall of Fame, and I'm really excited about everything. And I just saw a bunch of Shania stuff, so life is good. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, play in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. We will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man. Someday you got blood on your face, you big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Nah, we will rock you. Let's see how I sound. I don't know if I'll be able to hear it. I'm a professional now. Oh wait. I think I have to put it on these to hear it. Can you hear it on the other ones? Mm-hmm. It's here. So we just left the Country Music Hall of Fame, and we may or may not have seen Reba. So yeah, that happened. What are you doing? So still not sure if we saw Reba or not. What? That wasn't good. I wasn't ready. So we saw someone who looked just like Reba. Pretty sure it was her, but we didn't want to be like, are you Reba?
Thank you.
And so that happened. Well, we're on this bridge now and it's sunny. The weather turned around. It's a little bit chilly and I look like such a stupid tourist with my big yellow rain jacket on, but I don't care because I'm in Nashville and it's beautiful and I'm loving it. So here's our nice little Airbnb. And right now we're just hanging. We got back a couple hours ago and we walked around all day and it was really great. And we are exhausted and sick. I don't know what's going on with me. My body's just doing weird stuff, so that's great. Yeah, we're just hanging out and then we'll go get dinner. And I realized I left my GoPro charger at home. And so I messaged the Airbnb people and they were like, oh yeah, we have one. They brought one down, but it's not the right one. So I'm gonna have to go buy one. And now I just have their charger down here. I don't wanna awkwardly message them and be like, here, take it back. So I'm just gonna keep it, I guess, until I'm done. Anyways, hopefully I'll find a charger tonight. If not, I probably won't vlog until interesting stuff is happening. So see you later, maybe not later.